going to sanitize my workstation. And then after that, sanitize my hands and the client. And then you spray your palette in front of the client. And then let that dry for 20 seconds. And then you're going to clean your brushes. So spray that. And then wipe it until it's clean. And just do that with all of them. So once your brushes are clean, normally use a different one for a client, but since it's on myself, just use mine. I like to do my eyeshadow first. And I like to use a clean beauty blender. And blend that in. In your first shade. Wet the paper towel. And then from that, take it with your clean brush and tap the excess. And just blend it. Take another paper towel. Ignore my cat. And my ratchet faces that I make. Okay, and then I'm going to take a different color orange. Blend that. Normally if you hold like farther to the end of your brush, it gives you like a lighter hand so that you can blend it better. Okay. I'm gonna take a different color. And a different brush. I'm going to take a flatter brush with a new paper towel and new color. If you need more, get a different paper towel. And then, for my foundation, my palette and put the foundation on the back of it. I'm going to moisturize my face first. Clean beauty blender, get the foundation, and apply that. Just blend that out, get onto the neck. And then take your powder and a spatula and put it onto your palette. And then take your brush, tap the excess. My bronzer. And do the same thing normally with that. Snatch the double chin. the dirty brush bin so that you don't take a dirty one out and reuse it. And then next is brows. So take a clean spatula and put the powder on your palette again. Take a clean brush. This, it's a clear brow gel, and you would get a new spoolie. And then highlights. Get a spatula, put that on your palette. Never get these even. Make one better than the other. So we'll be here for an hour if I try to fix that. So. Moving on, mascara, take a different spoolie. Lipstick on your palette and use a different brush to put it on. And then setting spray and clean your brushes and you're finished.